Apparently the parents were divorced, so he lived with the dad, so it wasn't really personal that he used it, but then again,
yeah, so. That's your mom. Yeah. You know, that's weird. So how many things
away? I beat all the
Means that it's recording.
Okay. And then I look down and recommend it, and I click on it, and I click on another video, and I watch it, and then I'm like, oh, that looks interesting, I have enough time, so I click on it, and then before I know it, it's like, yeah, exactly.
Wow, they haven't trademarked it yet.
They shouldn't put recommended.
Oh. Just a joke,
so. But it makes you watch more videos, I guess.
We all know that.
It's like 5 o'clock, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go eat in the night after this.
And you don't even realize, you're like an hour later, you're like, what have I been doing this time? Oh, that's a nice video!
I found a great share. Almost.
Yeah, he found a great one. You should see it. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Bobby, guys, are you still recording?
His bull shrimp.
Yes.
There's such thing as called a bull shrimp.
I like shrimp. It's good.
I like bowls. They taste good in hamburger form.
Did you just say bowls?
Yeah,
you like balls in hamburger form. Yeah, because that's what we heard. That's what they heard.
I said bowls.
Isn't that what you heard, guys?
Aren't
You're
guys
sitting at home laughing and just thinking, wow, Bryce is gay. I should unsubscribe and dislike his video so he goes negative.
Must be gay too,
they'll be like, ooh, another gay. You know, I'm not trying to fight all the gay people out there, but
I'm not gay.
Are you sure?
He was gay.
I mean,
I was gay. Life lesson, never be gay.
I think the whole class would just like
that. Okay, that is like...
Eric, don't fall.
I don't know how...
Yeah.
No, I was gay.
You were?
When I was like 5.
Oh, when you're like 5, you're able to... Heather, are you trying to come out of the class?
Everyone had to be gay or lesbian when they were young.
No, actually...
It's because they don't know the difference.
Wait, why are we talking about
lesbians? Because you're one?
Yeah, man.
This is a
bonus. Oh, yeah. Bonus.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry I'm late.
I can't hear you. There's the camera's too loud.
Let's talk about bonus.
I expected
most of you to start the college one today.
You're doing it wrong.
What?
I do it with your mom.
What? Do you take pottery classes with my mother? Because my mother takes pottery classes. No.
Hey.
She's too good.
Yay. Yay. I feel special.
Mom takes yoga though.
My mom is
teaching.
Uh-huh. Tyler, you should know these things about my mother. No, you shouldn't. Shut up.
I know things about your mother.
I your mom did yoga.
Yeah, because you're a little creepy.
Wait, what is going on here?
No, it's because I got to know her over the years. through soccer.
Did
you take yoga classes with someone?
Remember that one day?
Moga. That's some kinky stuff right there, man.
And we went swimming.
Moga!
Oh, yeah, okay. When we were like 5.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
What was fun?
I didn't know you. If I knew you when I was 5, and you were.
Bryce is right? Yellow, he's that white. Then you probably won't go swimming.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's talk about boners, because this is the
blonde cast. And now that I know these things about you, I will never go swimming. Never. Ever.
You won't go in the closet with me?
Hell no.
To get a vacuum?
Always such a good thing.
No. No. Dude, Brett, so I walked up to Ricky Ann, and I'm like, hey, Ricky Ann, and I smushed this into the table, and I did this thing, and she's
Cooper
like,
had a
oh, I thought that was gum. If you would have done that with gum, I would have had my ass on somewhere. And I was like,
why was
no, if I did it with gum, I would do it on your forehead.
Why would Angel be looking?
Like this.
Because
he was like, I've
never known.
How have I done this to you, mate?
I think I've done it. I got free water yesterday.
No, the substitute.
Oh. You have free water? Oh, how exciting. Tell me more.
We went to Dairy Queen. Or you can go get free water from my teacher.
You know there's drinking fountain, right?
They don't work.
They don't work. They weren't working at the time.
I know.
Oh, so you had to resort to going up to the person asking,
yeah, that's
may
a
I have a couple Ulta, please?
Yes.
I'm
done.
I've survived for 3 days in the desert without anyone. I survived.
No, you see all of this.
You have to any good.
Look at all
of that.
Wow.
Alright, here, you could use mine.
Yeah, he's all nasty.
Oh yeah, those are dope.
There are some things.
I wish I had this thing on my head.
Oh, God.
Okay, who's ever shaking this freaking table, stop.
That's probably Warren again.
Dude,
before
I shake the table.
Hey guys.
What's going on?
I am a bird, and you probably think some of you already know, but persist. What does persist mean?
Persist.
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 What does persist mean?
Tough word.
What's our persist? Yes, Warren got it. Keep trying. So to persist
that's
is trying as hard as you can get through something. So some of you might feel like, screw it, I don't like that little command. And then you give up. That's not persistent.
No, you just have to do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Your dreams.
No.
Don't
your
dreams.
Fail.
Listen up, please. So good creative artist. They say, I'm not going to let this conquer me, I'm going to keep trying and I'm going to get better at this. But the only way to do that, in this case, in my opinion, is stop talking. A lot of your family is helping you get done better. A lot of you still need to start the color background.
Ew,
we only have
commentary.
About 7 minutes until cleanup. So try to finish your white the light today, the circle, by now. If you can't, that's fine. We'll come back to this tomorrow. But I think tomorrow will be the last day that you do the course. Okay? And then after that,
now what?
Are you in real life?
Not
play.
Quite realizing that
wolf one, play.
The animal.
The taxidermy animal. Yeah.
Oh.
And when you guys come in, it'll look more like this table.
Yay.
An animal in the middle. An animal in the middle. Those two.
What?
have a stuffed teddy bear.
If you could bring it out.
Do you want a stuffed panda bear?
Emma, don't you?
I
bet all the country people do.
Like what?
Have animals on their
feet.
You can get a bag like this.
Yes.
What?
Not because of the pencil in it, but because of the
why are you fingering it?
I'm not fingering it, I'm giving it to you.
He needs to learn his fingering. I know my fingering.
Yeah, you need to learn how to finger.
Behind you. Behind you. Or the high B, I don't know. The high B.
Oh, so we can't give
it. Mr. Green this morning said that sounds, the D sounds weird.
You told me my.
He gave me the green scowl when I
the green scowl, is that the new name for it?
Yeah, that's the name
green
of the scowl.
Scowl.
Dude, you guys
my watch was beeping because I was messing with it.
He gave me the green scowl once.
Oh, he gave me the
green scowl. No, he gave me the green scowl once.
He gave me the green scowl once because I made a choice to smile. And Mr. Green came up to me and was like, that was disrespectful.
I know. What?
Okay.
This is the credits.
Well, my watch is beeping really loud over the trumpet.
I don't know what that is.
Okay, that's just all the credits.
No, I was
bone you?
I don't go to bomb meetings to blow stuff up.
Crisis.
Shit. Now you cannot bone me.
Yeah. Yeah, now you can't. Anyways, I was at a bonfire. That's what I said. Wink, wink. Anyways, I put this
one next
to the neck, and he was wearing a cowboy boot, and he was swatting like, I don't know, anyways,
I got so
came at me, and he tried to put him in the ground, but I got him into the position, and I put my leg over, and he was like trying to put me in a hole, so I flipped him over my back, and he was like, okay, cool. And everybody was like,
yeah, you probably can't. Come to the back. I opened up the case.
Yeah, why are you looking at my thing like?
You just think it's kind of hard not to notice it. It's just a little big, you know?
Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
Yeah.
How did you say it? You said it.
Go to Simba me.
Poop emoji.
It's so hard to get small details with this.
I
need it. I'm challenging myself because I am determined and I will do it.
Well, yeah, he's gonna die.
Oh, thanks, guys. That's just so motivational.
It's a
well, I'm not any motivational either.
Oh, you know, we're circling.
You're going off the money, not shit. It's a whole football. You're the one who sang that. Remember the other day when you were like singing everything? That was stupid.
Not quick show, but it can do a.
I'll put it.